So why would a publication abandon all journalistic integrity and publish this story? It's because the liberal activists at the Atlantic are uninterested in the truth, and they are only interested in peddling conspiracy-laden propaganda. Because here is the one truth. No one, and I mean no one, loves and cares for our servicemen and women as much as President Donald J. Trump. Thank you.